Theory says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the creator. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here. Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, no, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to be a discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, alright? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Thank you.
open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Up, Guardian.